Over $1 million in cash. Now it's on to... Who's got the Cheez-It snack crackers? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Perrier? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Mrs. Cubberson stuffin'? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Oh, thank you. Hello there, and hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, our contestants are ready to go over there. We're going to help them build up their sweep time and bonus money on their way to the $5,000. So let's get them started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds they can use on the big sweep. There it is. And here's a chance that somebody picked up another 10 seconds in a cash bonus. So get your hands on your buzzers. If stubbly whiskers make you sick, don't use the pen. Debbie?
Sick.
No. Don't use the pen. Zap them with the razor by Jim.
Bick.
Bick it is. That's what we're looking for. Okay, Jim, you just got 10 seconds. Now, Gloria, let's see if you can get the $50 by bringing back that specially marked bick. Now, you do it in 20 seconds or less. I'll give you $100. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
And go. Gloria.
Boy, I'm just so excited.
You have such grace, such style. Well, you have such $100 added on your feet. Oh. I think I may have misspoke, Gloria. There's no special marking on this. We need to have our little supermarket sweep thing.
No.
Oh, no. You should get $100 just for down here,
yeah.
But unfortunately, we can't give it to you. Fortunately, however, you did get 10 seconds. Good
yeah.
for you. Okay, you just relax there for a minute, Gloria.
Okay.
Let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Ann.
Hi, David.
How do you know Debbie?
I met her at my surprise birthday party last year.
And what do you do when you're not surprising Ann, Debbie?
I'm the manager of a medical clinic, a mother of a teenage son, and I'm a private pilot.
Ann, how about you?
I'm a wife and mother of two teenage daughters.
All right. Linda, how do you know Therese?
We've been friends since junior high school.
So only about a year or two, right, Therese?
Yeah.
What do you do, Therese?
I'm an administrative assistant at UCSD.
Linda, how about you?
I'm a homemaker and a mother of one.
You also in San Diego?
Yes.
All right. Gloria, how do you know Jim?
Jim is my wonderful husband.
What do you do when you're not being a wonderful husband, Jim?
I'm being a wonderful mommy, a brand new mommy.
Jim?
I'm a respiratory therapist, and I fix guitars.
Oh, okay, great. Well, you ready to fix this game and start playing?
Yeah.
Yeah! All right, so then it's time for our first players to add on some seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all in just a little bit. Now, for you three, we're going to play our Snack Attack movie game. I want you to buzz in when you think you know the film that I'm talking about, okay? In this 1992 thriller, a seemingly perfect nanny, Jim.
The Hand That Rocks the Cradle.
That's it. Hired by a family who doesn't realize she's out for revenge. This 1990 comedy about a wisecracking actress and her life in the Hollywood fast lane is based on a novel by Carrie Fisher. Debbie.
Postcards from the Edge.
That's the one. All right. Now, with this last question, there's a special taste test bonus attached, so listen very carefully. Luke must save Princess Leia from the clutches of Jabba the Hutt in this third and final chapter of the Star Wars saga. Therese.
Return of the Jedi.
That's it. Good for you, Therese. Everybody's on the board. And now, Therese, like I told you earlier, there's a bonus attached to that question, okay. So come on over here. Stand right there. We've been playing our Snack Attack movie game.
Okay.
So we would like you to taste test a popular chocolate-covered snack bar and identify it. Now, to make it tougher, we've cut it into little pieces. So I want you to taste that.
Take long. Taste as much of a taste. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Looks good. Now, for $50, tell me what candy bar that is. No, it's not a Milky Way. But I'll tell you what. I'm going to give you $25 if you can tell me, is it a Three Musketeers or a Snickers?
It's a Three Musketeer.
And it is a Three Musketeer. So that's $25. Good for you, Therese. Thank you. All right, let's see what we have. We have Debbie with a minute and 40 seconds, Therese with a minute and 40 seconds, Jim's just ahead with a minute and 50 seconds. When we come back, we're going to run our second mini sweep. Our players get another shot at that cash bonus.
Back to Supermarket 3.
Okay, the partners have changed places. Let's run our second mini sweep. First of all, let's see who's going to win the 10 seconds. Hands on your buzzers. When Junior takes a muddy fall, clean his trousers with fast-acting Gloria.
All,
it is. All right, Gloria. That's 10 seconds. Jim, you know what's at stake. $50. Yep. You have to go out there and get the specially marked all. The faster you do it, the more money you make. You ready?
Yep.
Go, Jim. Quite get it back here in time, but you did get 10 seconds, and that's the important thing. Congratulations, Jim. All right, now it's time for our other players to try and enter time. So, partners, we'll see you all later. Now, if you three, we'll just look at these items over here. We have an 8-ounce can of Nabisco Easy Cheese, a 22-ounce jar of La Victoria Salsa Suprema, and a 32-ounce jar of Weight Watchers Light Mayonnaise. Which of these three do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. One, two, or three. Lock in your answer. You've got 10 extra seconds of sweep time if you're right. All three of you get it right. There's an extra 20 seconds in it for each of you. So lock in your answers. And Ann's locked in. Okay, Linda, which one do you think sells for over three?
I chose number two, the Salsa Supreme.
The La Victoria. Mm-hmm. Okay, Gloria?
I chose number three, the Weight Watchers Light Mayonnaise.
You like the Weight Watchers. And Ann?
I chose number one, the Nabisco Easy Cheese.
Oh, well, you went the Nabisco route. Okay, let's see who gets the 10 seconds. The product up here that sells for over $3 is... It is the Nabisco Easy Cheese. It goes for $3.09. So Ann gets the 10 seconds over there. Moves you into second place, Ann. Now, take a look at this. These represent the number of letters in a product's name. I'm going to give you a clue as to what the product is. Then reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last letter. So get your hands on your buzzers. Now, with this first one, there are 9 letters in 2 words. The clue is top of the line. S. D. O. Linda.
Best foods.
I see. Yes, it is. Now, in this next one, there are 10 letters in the word. The clue is, it melts in your mouth. L. L. A. B. And.
Butterball.
Let's find out. Yes. Just moved you into a tie for the lead. Here's the last one, and there are 9 letters in this word. The clue is, a smooth operator. M. R, E, D, and?
Physoderm?
I see. Nope. I, R, B, Gloria.
Lubriderm.
Let's see. Yes. Yes, it is, Gloria. All right, so let's see. We have Linda with 1:50, Ann with 2 minutes, Gloria with 2:10. Let's get your partners up here. It's time for the round robin game. Okay, there's 60 seconds at stake here, and it's your last chance to pick up some seconds. Partners, you're going to be up next. I'm going to show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that we sell out here, then give you 3 clues relating to that product. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Smooth. Dairy. Yogurt. And.
Dannon.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, change. The next one is football. Terece.
Reichard.
Let's see. Yes, Jane. Oh, it's a very close game. Here's the next one. Fruit. Jam. And.
Smuckers.
Check it out. Yes, Jane. Only 10 seconds between each team. Here's the next one. Soft. Terece.
Baby magic.
Let's see. Yes, Jane. Oh, you guys are good. And the next one. Planet. All natural. Baby food. Planet. All natural. Baby food. Earth's best. Okay, nobody got that one. Jane. Here's the last one in the round robin game. Caramel. Roaring Twenties dance. Three.
Charleston twos.
Let's see. Yes, okay. Oh, this is going to be a great sweep. Let's see. Gloria and Jim have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Linda and Terece and Debbie and Ann have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And, of course, Terece picked up that $25 in the taste test. Who's going to run the big sweep? Terece, Jim, and Debbie. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see those players running like crazy through our aisles at their chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Okay, we're back, and we are ready to run what looks like it's going to be a terrific sweep. Let's see, team number one, Terece and Linda, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Yay! Debbie and Ann, you also have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And right behind them are Jim and Gloria with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Oh, boy. Okay, now everything you see up and down the aisles out there, it's yours to take. And I want you to fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully because these are the big money makers in today's sweep. As you know, we have those three television monitors located out there in the store. Easy, go out there, hit the button on any one of those monitors. You'll instantly see one of three clues to our mystery product. All you have to do is bring back that mystery product. I will give you an extra $250. Now, for all my check stand cheerleaders back here with me, remember, if your partner brings back one of those sacks of empty soda cans, just go over there, recycle them before the bell. I'll give you $100. Also, don't forget, we got the candy for $100, the oversized products, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which could be worth as much as $250. Now, remember, the team whose runner is able to sweep up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game. $1,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 20 seconds. That's when Terece and Debbie will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Yes, it's a crisscross takeoff with teams 1 and 2 going in opposite directions. Here's Terece heading right past us and down to the diaper. Jim's out. Whoa, he did a wheelie, and he quickly starts grabbing instant milk. With all three teams shopping for just about the same time, this should be a terrific sweep. Debbie of Team 2 took the beef and turkey route. And she's moving over to load up on those supersized $10 cans of peanuts. Now Terece is at the gourmet center, and she's taking $18 half wheels of Irish cheese. And that's five salamis in one fell swoop. Jim's trying to measure out some candy. He needs exactly $1 worth, plus or minus 2 cents, and he's got 59 cents. There's a bunch more, 96 cents, and some more. Uh-oh, too much. 102 is just fine, and he's earned $100. Debbie is going for a clue to the mystery product, and it's sugarless. Meanwhile, she's stocked up on almost $60 worth of roasting pans and trash cans, and she's moving on. There's Jim at the millstone machine trying to get the hang of the one-handed grind. And here comes Debbie. Wow, she reached down in front of Jim and came up with a bonus. Since Jim hadn't taken that Seepicall bonus, it is considered fair game, although I doubt Jim knew what hit him. And Debbie found a sack of cans and heads home. Terece piled super-sized rice right next to that stuffed dog, and look at that smile. And she's rolling a card in as Debbie rolls out. Terece got her bonus back to her friend Linda and moves out fast. Jim is at the roast as time runs down, and look, so is Terese. Now Jim is moving off, and I think he's turkey bound. Yep. Debbie's getting another mystery product clue near the end of the suite, Carefree. So now she's seeing Sugarless and Carefree. Meanwhile, her partner Ann is finishing recycling. She pushes the button. She waits. And she's scolding the machine. That did it. She got her receipt for $100. Debbie's at the Carefree Sugarless Gum, but can she get the right one in her cart before the end of the barrel? We'll have to wait and see.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back, and thanks, Johnny. Now, the checkers are standing by, so in just a few seconds, we'll find out who does have the highest total back there. That's the team that's going to be looking for $5,000, so don't go away.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444.
All right, we are back with Supermarket Sweep. Now, the checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. We're going to hit the total buttons. This is it, guys. Let's find out who won the big sweep. Team number three, Jim and Gloria. Let's see. You got a bag of candy there, so that's $100.
Yes.
Right next to it is that bag of coffee. That's $100. Yeah. Let's see if that Windex is the super bonus. It is the super bonus, $250. Now, we add all of your groceries to that. That gives you a grand total today of $916. Congratulations. Okay, Debbie and Ann, you got my TV mystery product, right? It was the Carefree Sugarless Gum. You got a couple of them there just to be safe, so that's $250. You got a recycling receipt, that's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Oh, $200.
$200 for that. Now, we add all of your groceries to that. It gives you a grand total today of $1,090. So that puts you two in the lead. All right, Terese and Linda, you got the $25 on the taste test earlier in the game. Now, let's see how much your little doggy bonus is worth.
$50.
$50 for him. Okay, now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,090, you'll win the game. If not, Debbie and Ann win the game. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $794. Debbie and Ann win the game. Thank you all for playing. We have some great party gifts for you. Okay. Come on, Debbie. Are you prepared?
Yes.
Are you ready? Because there's $5,000 just waiting for you to get your hands on it.
Okay.
You got a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. As soon as I read this clue, the one-minute countdown start, and you chose bonus game number two, so this is your first clue. Okay. If your child's boo-boo looks really bad, cover it with a neon strip by...
Turette.
Oh, Band-Aid. Oh, Band-Aid. Health and Beauty. First aid.
Right down here.
Okay.
The kiss by rubbing noses plus the all-American apple dessert. Apple dessert. They kiss by rubbing noses.
Eskimo pie.
This way. Oh, God. Oh,
here.
A masked man walks up to a bank teller and says, put your hands in the air. This is a stick-up! Back this way!
Back up! It's a deodorant thing!
Oh, God! It's in where the soaps are! Back there! Back there!
Where? Soap! Here!
More enthusiastic. Good for you. How does it feel?
It's a dream. It's a dream.
Well, you don't have to wake up. You got $5,000.
$5,000 for that. Now, we have to add that to your sweep total, which gives you a grand total today of $6,090. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht.
Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now listen, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket.